What do I do for fun? Well, right now it's COVID-19, so basically, it's a little bit hard to have a lot of fun outside of my home. And inside of my home, because I'm self-employed, I work a lot. But for me, fun is working. Coaching is so fun, and also writing is so fun. So basically, right now, because of COVID-19, I'm basically home all the time. If it wasn't COVID-19 and we can be out and about and feeling a little more, bit more normal, for me, fun is going out to dinner with my friends, going out to dinner with my husband and my family, my sister, my sister-in-law, seeing my nieces and nephews, going on long nature walks, just going for a drive up to the country and going for a walk in nature up in the country, which is so nice. But the thing I love the most has to be going away. That's the thing I love the most. The most fun for me is being on a beach somewhere warm where I could just lay there, read a good book, listen to the waves of the ocean, crash onto the shore. And just be still. That's my best idea of fun.